Mom, I'll be right back. You know, Mom?
Getting it done out here. Uh-huh. Talking to the people.
Oh.
Y'all see what's going on, right? Nah, that's actually a playlist from of choice. I didn't choose it, but you got to make the talent comfortable. What up, y'all? Let's see where we at. I don't know nothing about camera lenses. That help, because I don't know lenses. I guess that close-up help. All right, cool. You were just on the floor.
Huh?
You were just on the floor. That was cool.
You can take a look.
Shit. Wow.
Very cool.
Crazy. What is she doing?
Very photogenic.
Thank you.
So, y'all know, y'all asking what's going on, what this is about. That's my wife Shay back there. Leschea Show is her show. Comes on every Saturday, 11 a.m. Eastern. It's a talk show. It's her show. She's the host of it. She talks about a variety of different things regarding entertainment and sports and hip hop and R&B and whatever the common popular topics are happening in the world and in society and locally. Those are the things that she speaks on. It's a very entertaining show. She has a unique personality that I live with every day. So I felt like the world needed to see this personality, and maybe she can use up some of that energy with y'all and be more chill at the crib, because she be OD and she crazy. But I'm glad y'all are, for those of you that have seen the show, thanks for supporting. Tell your friends about it. For those that haven't seen the show, check us out, or check her out this coming Saturday. All right. I'm not on the show. I'm just behind the scenes. I'm the executive producer, cameraman, stylist. Like, I'm doing 50 different things to make that show happen. But that's what's going on. Not my playlist, but I actually like this song, whatever it's worth. Co-host's name is Danny Love. He's from Roselle Park, New Jersey. He's a friend of the family. He's a perfect balance to her crazy, zany, wild, mad personality. He's the perfect balance for the show, and they cover some cool topics. They get into it, which is great. They don't always agree. They probably disagree more than they agree, but you know, they definitely tackle some topics. Hold on. My man Florian, that's Florian Roeske on the floor there. Esteemed photographer, super talented photographer. Good looking out, D-Mac. Appreciate it. What up, Zach from Connecticut? What's good? Who else is on the check-in? Tony from Cali, what up? I guess, Tony, you must be a photographer, I'm assuming. You're asking about lenses and shit. New Haven show. Did we rock New Haven? Oh, yeah. I remember that show, New Haven. DJ J Jewel from France. Bonjour. Ah, my legs. Oh, what up, 202? Yeah. Y'all used to work at DEP together. I believe it was DEP, right? Word up. In case y'all wondering where we at, we on Canal Street. We in the fifth floor walk up, Canal Street, New York City. Chinatown.
I told you this is your workout.
Yeah, it is.
About to get real busy down there. Even on Sunday, Canal Street be crazy. Right now it's cool because it's early, but it's gonna get crazy.
So yeah, man, that's what's going on. just wanted to give y'all a little quick peek into to the photo shoot, you know. We're doing these from time to time. What up, Lena? What up, LPs? What's good? This is what I'm looking at.
College with a dude from Waterbury, Kenny Green, basketball player, played for University of Rhode Island. I ain't seen him in years. You know Kenny Green from Waterbury? Middletown, 860. Cousin?
Kenny Green is your cousin? Are you being real right now? You playing, yo. No way Kenny Green is your cousin. No way. Where's he live now? Where's he at? He's still in Waterbury, Connecticut somewhere? Where's he at? That's crazy. Appreciate y'all. Oh, he played ball overseas? He playing ball or he just living out there? And we're overseas because I'm overseas all the time. I could like shout him out. We might could link up at a show or something. Oh, he's coaching. All right, but what country? Where's he at? Let me know what country he's in. See if it's someplace that I go to. We had a successful photo shoot today for my wife, Leschea, for her show, the LESCHEASHOW. Shout out to my man Florian for making it happen. Great job today on the pictures. They look beautiful. Can't wait to see the final results. Y'all are gonna see them soon. Tell them to hit me, well, tell them to follow me, and then I'll find them from there. Or you could just tag me with him on it. Tag me on either Twitter or Instagram, either one. And so I'll know who he is, and then I'll catch up with him. That's crazy. About to get up out of here, y'all, but appreciate y'all. And we'll see y'all soon. LESCHEASHOW, every Saturday, 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. Eastern. Tune in, check out the show. It's a lot of fun. Peace.